Tugga has decided to stay on the diving board. The other members of the team are watching. Like, what is going on? Who are they? What is going on here? So out here we have Violet, as we're calling her. We have Sunny. The boy said her name was Sunny. And then there's Mr. Dashiell. He's just having the time of his life. So Sunny's been bathed. She's eaten. She's had flea meds. So she should be good. And she seems extremely friendly.